Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to iRacing Death Race, Indianapolis with loose setup. And this is a horrible split. Why did I do this? Oh, well, my choice. I'm expecting massive wrecks. As always. Some dude actually managed to get in here and do a lap. That's pretty crazy. Right. Qualifying time. There's only one Brazilian in here too. That's interesting. You don't want to burn too much fuel because it's sensitive.
If I run mid here in a few, man, keep after him.
The old Q boost.
Hey man, let's knock out a couple good ones here. Keep digging, man. Haul ass, man. Come on.
Pretty good turn too. Okay, I beat my lap of yesterday. By a hundredth. Got a 5:28. That's pretty good. It would be pretty funny if this race came down to fuel mileage. Rossi fuel mileage, or Danica fuel mileage. I think Danica fuel mileage is better than Rossi fuel mileage. Because Rossi had speed. Danica was just back in the field. I don't believe that lap. That's... Oh, that lap was just so sublimely neat. Yeah, that lap was just extremely neat. Neat and tidy.
One to go. Be smart about who's on your outside there. Pit road is closed.
The wheel power crate. Very going to be very smooth and neat and tidy. He was talking about Long Beach. Long Beach and Barber. I wish I was in a race with like empty bucks and stuff. I repeat, we are consuming fuel. Now it's a 125-mile race, and we can go 4.5 miles per gallon. It says we need 28 gallons of fuel for this race, so we'll probably have to take 10 at the stop. But it depends on when I stop, because you can stop. There's different points you can stop. You can stop as soon as the fuel window opens. You can stop at halfway. You can stop, stretch it, and stop later. So then you've got new tires and low fuel, low air fuel. I actually think about lap 27, 28 is probably the best stop. Time to stop just after halfway. You don't want to stop too early because, yeah, you get probably get a track position, but the last 5 laps would be pretty hairy. And of course we've got these idiots behind who probably don't have any respect, so, you know, go 3 wide on the first lap for no reason. The first 47 laps is about getting to track position, and then the last 3 laps is pinching, blocking and pinching to hold that track position, even though you probably got no tyres at the end. But this isn't a full split, so the chance of big wrecks is still high, but not as high as if it was 26 like yesterday's. That was a disaster, yesterday's race. At the start, people wrecking it was like a 1973 race. Wrecking on the race starts. Single file restart, and they still have a 10 car wreck in turn one. But if we get a caution at lap 15, then that's going to be very interesting, because that's fuel mileage. It's almost where we're definitely pitting and then topping off and starting from the back. Running half throttle. Alright, here we go.
Bubba, come to the green. We have a minute. Pace cards off. Be ready. Green.
We're gonna be. These upshifts are gonna have to be absolutely everything because I'm a sitting duck.
Still there. Clear low.
Say
inside, inside, inside. Still inside. Clear, clear. Inside. Still there. Clear, clear. Sit, man, heat up on you. Outside. Clear high, clear high. Outside. Clear, clear, clear.
There's always people that hang in your right rear corner. They just backed up big time back there.
Outside. Still there.
Okay, so I've got
still there. Clear. Keep after it, my man, keep after it.
That was a nice pass, I'm happy with that. I actually wasn't trying to pass there.
Inside. Still there. Still there. Inside, clear.
That wasn't actually an attempt to pass. It was actually me just trying to...
All clear.
Could definitely feel the aero push.
Inside. Caution's out. Yeah, did my radio sound bad out there? Closed. Gonna line up behind the six. You're going to be lining up behind the pace car.
Okay. I'm not pitting. Can't make it on fuel yet. 10 laps short. Oh my god, those starts fucking crazy too. People are just like way over their heads. But what do you expect? That dude went from fourth to first on the first. Fourth to first by turn three.
Hit pit road is open.
Any takers? There's a few. Mixed strategy.
One to go.
A quick caution too, so you're not going to save a lot of fuel. Use 30% less fuel on the yellow as well. That four car, he's come from like the back. Oh no, that was the three, never mind. Three and two, never mind. But, there's a guy in a Hinchcliff car behind me, that's gonna be interesting. I hate racing like this draft pack shit. Like, I wish it was just like Chicago used to be. Two laps of craziness and then it's aero push like instantly. Not this rubbish, like, where you can't get away. I don't really want to run up because that's not fair.
See, I'm up there, boy. Yeah, bro. Pace cars off, be ready.
Shitty timing.
Green flag.
Gauge party mode.
So they're quarter inside. Clear, clear, clear.
That's party mode right there. That's the Lewis Hamilton party mode. Oh, I didn't expect it to work that good.
Inside. Still there. Still there. Damn dog, that was a good lap right there. Very nice, good job. Door quarter clear.
Good call letting him in. So there's a big gap behind those three cars behind me.
Still inside. Still there. We're faster than he is. He knows that. Just go up there and get him. Clear. One inside.
Yeah, you're not going to get a significant enough run.
Water inside. You're clear.
It's too tight on the bottom. Like right on that far inside. It's better if I'm running like this.
Still there, still there.
See,
still there. Clear.
If you're a good distance coming off the corner, you won't. Take the air away, but it's
inside. Still there. Inside clear.
Yeah, sixth gear is the cruise gear. Well, fifth gear is the cruise gear and sixth gear is the passing gear. Okay, this is the distance you want to be behind. Because then they can still take their normal line. But you're not going to get... I feel tire wear now. Okay, there's no more fuel mileage. It's 2 gallons for 3 laps in Cuba, so... Now I'm definitely struggling. Almost like the stock cars now. They're backing off. So tight. Shoot. It's too early to pit.
Caution's out.
It's going to be in the lane.
Do you think we should pit or stay out here? Pit road closed. All right, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the pace car. You're going to be lining up behind the pace car.
We're going to have 27 to go.
Come line up behind at 6.
We need 15.3 gallons. That's 6:15.
The road's open, I think. You're going to be lining up behind the 4.
Damn, I actually had a pretty good stop. I think I'm short. Fuck. Son of a bitch. It's saying I need 14 if I burn 4.5 miles per gallon, so. I did my fuel estimate 4.4, so. We'll see. Yeah, this dude's got new tires as well, so. He just pitted and jumped. That's all he did. Nothing really lucky, just... And he was up front anyway, so it's not like he was down the back, jumping the field. He was actually in fourth.
Tires cleaned up there, Hot Rod. Alright, boss man, pace car's off. Be ready. Green, green, green. Oh yeah, you're getting it. Line up behind the pace car.
Party mode.
Still inside. Still there. Still inside. Right inside. Halfway next time. Keep it up. Still there. Keep digging, bud. Keep digging, man. Got that nice clean air. Let's use it up. Still there, man. Still there. Inside, inside. Still there. There above. Clear.
type Fleming's Airway here. Well, it's like hitting a brick wall if you don't have a car in front of you.
Outside. Still outside. Clear, 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 clear.
Oh, I can't believe I got through that. What was that, Takuma Sato?
Oh, shit. Quickly tell me about your car if you can. Close.
I'm going to
be behind the
12. I can't believe I got through that.
Looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 12.
What was that? What was that? That was Takuma Sato from 2012. At least I can make him feel now. I just saw them wrecking in front of me and just hoped they didn't get taken out. I just got as low as I possibly could. Slow down, Anato. What was that? Like, what was that? Oh no. Let's watch out here.
Pit road is open. Behind the 12.
Yeah, that's caught my stream, by the way.
Behind the safe car.
What was that all about with the pit right there?
Retaliation. Homeboy just a little butthurt.
Yeah, that's, I'd protest that. I've got it on video as well if you need it. That was probably one of the dumbest things I've ever seen. Oh, that was so stupid. Puts me out front now. I can't believe I didn't get wrecked. That's the... Oh my god, for the one person who was watching this, you just watched something epically good. Protestable as well, no doubt about that. Intentional wrecking, competition issue. Falls under a number of different categories. Even though the wreck itself was his fault. I'm just waiting for him to disconnect so then I could talk in the chat. That was so stupid.
Do they replace front wings on these things?
Want to go, man.
Yeah, they should, and the back as well. But if you've got suspension damage, you're done.
I guess we'll find out in the lap two what we got.
So that dude, he wrecked himself, and then he wrecked you because he thought you wrecked him. That's silly.
Yeah, but I've been playing this long enough, I don't take it as seriously as I used to. It is what it is. I literally just do this just to have fun, to be honest with you.
Yeah, the way he was driving after that restart, you could tell there was going to be a wreck.
I just try and drive here like I see it on TV. I mean, if someone gets under me, I try and not be on the outside getting in the corner, but that's just me. Now, if it was five to go, hell no, keeping her foot in it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you don't want to be running side by side because the cars behind catch up really fast. Yes?
But I mostly just play around with cars with fenders on them, so probably don't know what I'm doing too much. It's the first one of these I ran this year.
But as you said, five to go, you block and pinch.
Oh, absolutely. Five to go, it's every man for himself. Whatever happens, happens.
Okay, and we're worried about this restart because I haven't been out front yet. So other than the start.
Pace cars off. Be ready. Green flag. Keep doing your thing, my man.
And it's taken out Nellio, who was pretty fast. Here we go. Pretty good field spread here, actually. Might not need to block. I'll just run the middle of the track. So that's what you do, you just run the middle of the track and then see which way they go. And if they go high, you let them by. If they go low, they let them by. So look, this middle of the track. I'm not changing my... I'm making one move, so...
You are a moron, Kuna.
Should be a car.
Wow.
Big wreck.
Pit road is closed.
Looks like a wreck in the short shirt.
Line up behind the pace car.
Looks like Nellio is the one who took him out, but... in the 12 car for willpower.
Hold on, Jeff. I'm right behind you.
Pace car being out of two on the back. What did he do?
Well, he caused that wreck, whatever it was. All I know is it was his fault.
Probably pitched it in three wide. Okay, now I don't have to worry about fuel. Because we'll have 12 to go, and then that's... not even at like 0.8 per lap, it's like 10 somewhere.
truck. Plenty of time here in the pits to watch the replay to figure out exactly what the moron did.
We're only down to 14 cars. 22 that started. I just don't want a one-lap shootout. One or two.
Ready? Wow. Scott, come on.
Oh, these dudes, man. But even up front, you're vulnerable. It's nowhere safe in this, even on pit road. You can get wrecked on pit road. Someone got taken out.
One to go.
Fuel's not an issue now, so I can just go hard to the flag. These are the last 11 laps here. Oh, Bowden's on tyres. Shit. He's up in 6 too. He might be a threat. Despite getting wrecked.
Slide back in your seat, buddy. Pull back on your steering wheel one more time. Getting familiar with the surroundings there.
All right, boss man. Base car's off.
Green flag.
Yeah, that was not such a good restart there. It's gonna be trouble. In the middle of the track. He's got to run this time. I'm gonna let him go.
Still there. Inside is clear.
Nothing stupid.
the outside. Still there. About 10 laps to go, my man. Keep after it. Core, clear.
Core. I was wondering if I was going to push up there. I'm worried about that night. Bowden hasn't made up any spots here. Ooh.
Inside quarter. Still there. Still inside. Still there. Clear low if you need it.
Okay, I just passed on the high line at Indy through 1 and 2. That's not supposed to work.
Outside. Still outside. Still there at your door. Looks clear, clear, clear.
I can take that flat.
Inside, you're gonna have to call it. Still inside. Clear. Good job. Outside, outside.
That was a huge rock.
Working the outside. 5 laps to go this time. You're clear.
That was a massive run. Okay, just pushed up there. The Bowden's gone looking in.
Still there, quarter. Still out there. Clear, clear, clear.
That was a shocker.
Inside, inside, inside. You wide inside. You're clear.
Yeah, that didn't work. I should have blocked.
Outside. Clear.
I'm not gonna win now. The cars are going to run here.
Outside. Still there at your door.
Woo-hoo, go get him.
Still outside on your quarters. Clear.
Yeah, that was pretty good move.
Side. Two more, let's go. Side. You're in second position right now. Second. Still there. Clear.
Oh, I just took the lane. Oh, there's the guy.
Good job. Nice and smooth. Five more times, man. Five more.
They just Dario'd that guy. That was a bit dirty. Oh, this finish is going to be Gordon Johncock. Rick Mears, my favorite Indy finish. Yeah, I've got it. Yes. Man, what a fucking race that was. Whew.
Coming in Victor Lane right now. Good job, my man. Good job.
That's what, Anthony?
Yeah, that was some fun at the end. Unlucky on the last lap.
Hi, buddy. See you in Victor Lane.
Yeah, I was all out, bro. That was fun.
So, is this Francois guy like a normal racer you, with you guys, or what?
Yep.
Yeah. And that is...
And nice pass when you passed me, Yvonne. That was an amazing pass. That was really cool.
Which pass? Which pass was that?
When Yvonne passed me with about 4 or 5 laps to go, he came around on my outside, and I've never seen anybody go so fast and hold it and make it stick. It was pretty nice pass.
Oh yeah, he passed two cars on the two cars in 2 laps on the high lane.
Yeah, he was making it. It was really working for him. I was impressed.
I made the winning pass on the high lane with old tyres. Wow, that was a nice move. It's the record button. Because I don't want to record with Twitch. I want to record with iRacing. What did I turn it off? Oh no, control shift control alt V. Okay. All right, thanks everyone for watching. That was an amazing, that was one of my best, that was probably one of my greatest IndyCar races. I just want to watch me avoiding that wreck as well in turn one, because that was hairy. Okay, here we go. Red car wrecks himself. Oh, actually, man, it was kind of comfortable, but. Yeah, that ache. I don't know what that guy was doing. He should have just backed out. Because he wrecked multiple cars doing that.
Come on, turn up.
What? What was that, Camisado?
Alright, thanks everyone for watching. That was an amazing race. That was an amazing show. And that pass I made for the win, oh, set it up perfectly. Alright, I hope you enjoyed my stream. If you'd like to see more iRacing content, please give me a follow on Twitch. That's greatly appreciated. Thanks. Bye.